So I'm attaching the border on. I experienced a little bit of a problem. I prepared the border and the embroidered fabric was far less, and I actually haphazardly sort of went and got this pre-prepared. Now, I already did a video where I was explaining that the velvet, I would rather put it underneath, but because of the problem that I encountered with fabric being far too less of the border, and I've looked and I've used the velvet, so I'm running quite a bit short. So here I've gone sort of back on my own teaching here, and I'm using the velvet on top because I want to create a slight bit of a flex in the velvet, and I want to narrow the bottom piece down. So as I'm going along, I'm actually easing the bottom part so that the fabric actually is enough to cover the area that I was coming out about 12 inches short, so it wasn't a small amount either. This will hopefully rectify the problem. I could have created another border, but it meant one, wasting too much time, and two, wasting away the fabric that I'd already pre-prepared. So I'm sort of quite hopeful. I'm doing this. I'll probably go a little bit more intense when I go and do the back. At the moment, I'm attaching this to the front. So with the front, I'm trying to keep it slightly minimal as possible. Alright, whilst I'm recording, I'll just do a little bit of a chit chat here. I uploaded a video today, yesterday night actually, and when I made the video on that dress, I actually didn't do a tutorial on it because I was shortage of time and I didn't know what I was doing as well. Uploading the video presented me with a dilemma. That shall I upload it or shall I not upload it? Obviously, I have lots of Western customers as well, but being a Muslim, it does present a problem that you get a lot of criticism from fellow Muslims when there is a video of the dress that I designed. I personally didn't approve of it because it was very, very daring, very revealing, and obviously for immorality purpose reasons, I do condone it. I don't actually happily. Obviously, I have my thinkings, but I cannot push my thinking and my viewpoints on others. People choose what they want to wear, and. So I've been battling with my conscience whether to remove the video or to leave it. Obviously, my job is to teach and how people go about interpreting my designs and making them for themselves is entirely up to the individual. My job is to... I wasn't too bothered about making the outfit because I felt that's like a job. I did feel bad about uploading the image. I genuinely did feel, and my conscience is still not, is still playing upon me, whether to remove the video or to leave it on. I've looked at it at lots of angles, and for the moment I've got the video on there. I may just remove it because I don't actually feel good about what the kind of image that I'm portraying. It'd be good to hear what members have to say. Do share your thoughts on what I should do. I do relate to the customers, to my viewers, and I value your opinions. So by all means, share your thoughts on what I should do. Personally, I feel that, a couple of men have written in, well, one man has written in, saying that he's offended by the fact that I have got... She's the only person that I use as my model, who I design for. I don't have anybody else. And I do not do vulgar videos of anybody else. So, saying that there's lots of them is totally, totally wrong. Now then, despite the fact that, oh God, I still haven't managed to get this right.